Yes! time.
Is this the one? Okay.
Thank you.
schon mal einmal Chlorophyll gehört, dann. This is where I belong anyway.
You don't want to see your blade. You don't want to see your blade on the other side. So, if by chance, I don't know why, he wants to go for this wrist, if he wants to go for it, it's no different. The same thing. So basically, I'm just using like a triangle. Just a triangle. When I do this side, my left hand, once again, it's along the side of my head. Okay, so we're going, this is the practice. He's going to swing down. So I'm going to swing down. Right, and then, just swing down, turn back up, and I'm going to swing down. Notice how he finished the point right below my face, right? That's not correct. Right? He's going to swing down. Down. We're going to do five, back and forth, five. Now, when you guys do this, this is practice. Help each other out. So don't just move, okay? Don't be like, oh, okay. Just help each other learn. Help each other learn. So notice that when I do it, ooh. You guys just notice how like he did it and he came back? What if he did it quick enough? Then it'll still go, right? So it's better to do it, trust your position, and stay there rather than like, I'm going back. Because you might just pull me this. Okay, so I'm ready. I'm going to demonstrate. Before we do, say more questions. First, bring your sword to the side, and onegaishimasu is like, you guys know onegaishimasu, right?
Hi.
So it's basically like, then, when you do it, try to be, don't be like so close to the other hand. Right here, inch and inch, about inch and inch, right? Inch and inch, and then, just say, I will go first. So, then he will go. He will go. Ooh. Okay? Alright, now come around, I'll try to pull that piece up. Alright guys. It doesn't have to go wide. It's cool. No. If I do this, see how my head is off? Yeah, exactly. Well, when he does it, see, my sword is still flat. So when he does it, alright, ready? I'm going to ski. Okay? Then he's going to ski. Then I'm going to ski. Okay. He's going to ski. Just check it. Just
make sure you ski.
Okay. So I'm going to ski. See how it's off? I keep saying. Hey, and he skis. So, you guys. When you guys ski, don't try to be like, trust me, don't try to be like, oh, I'm doing manuals. Just think more like, try to put weight into it so that makes the other guy practice. So when I do it, I will think like, see how much I put weight into it? So that way, this reinforces him. Alright guys, try to do 5-5. Try to do this at the same time, try. Like this. See, notice how my hands are still within my body, right? If it's still within my body, please go slow. If it's within my body, I might touch it, but then that's the line that I can push. But one time, if he comes down and I'm wider, that's how much more I say. Right? So, what he's going to do is first, he's going to come down, I'll start. Then I'll come up. Right? Then I come down. Then I come down. Then, oh, that's good. Then, I decide to the other side. Then he does his other side. Then I do my other side. He does my other side. So, first, when we start it, we just sort of. So, normally, before we're practicing the footage, practicing here, right? This side. Because if you sudiyage something that's that far away, you can really need to. No, right? So if you guys feel more comfortable at first starting like, right? I see how you have to reach that, like, move forward to do it as well. So that's why feel like it might hit him.
What did you hear the sound of the contact? You heard the sound of the
contact. I know we're not within the distance of hitting each other, but if you were and I did contact here, well, guess what? You'll basically be like, right? So make sure when you do it, you want it to be about. Oh, sorry. You want it to be about. Right about here. Here. This is like a mountain. Right? If you make contact here, then it'll go to the side. But if you make contact here, well. Okay? Yeah? Alright, so the strategy behind this video again is, so don't attack it, no. So what happened was I'm the one. So what happened was I'm gonna attack strong. He wants to parry or parry with the lucky hip hop. So when I swing down, he steps back. Whoa! My head's open. This is what I do? So that first initial attack is the setup to do. So what I'll do is, right? Make sense? So that's the reason for Sugiya. No one's really gonna be, or unless you can pressure him enough, right? Say you're in Jodan. So in Jodan. Oh, he's in Jodan, right? So, oh, okay. I can just close. Sugiya. See? I tempt him to want to speak that. So, Sugiya. Otherwise, if you just want to do Sugiya off the bat, then that's how you can see it. Okay, next one. Kiri Otoshi. Kiri's cut. Down. Yutoshi is like fencing, similar line to you. Something's coming down, you can kick it off. Tendo, you know. So what we're going to do is come here and we go up. We go one, two, and then when I say one, three, he will try to come in and try to mend or head. Notice he's off center. I got center. Right. So what I don't want to do is go slow. Because then that's that's not right. So he's coming down center. I go slightly off to the side. And then I make that. That takes the center. So, let's go slow. And G. So notice he stopped, but notice my sword is center, his sword is not. Right? So if we go closer, that's the strike. You're thinking like three arcs through it. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go slow. One. Almost think like you're slightly coming off. You're slightly coming off center. Hold on a sec. Everyone try to stop behind me. Very slow on this, but the thing you have to do is not to be cautious, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. All right. Okay. So I will do the mid.
Yeah.
So I'll go. pistol attack.
Do you think somebody's getting that? Saying is, look at my wrist, it's open, cut for it.
Right.
They're giving you that opportunity. Now, they still may counterattack and smash you, but it at least gets you looking at the right thing.
Yes, there's a smash.
He's going for the eyes. Now he's switching it up and he's giving
low, but when he came up, he might have been the odds. The reason for that, the only place that's really good for sure slice was right through the eye. Because the arm.
I saw you.
You okay? Don't say duel. I wish Aikido had this.
What's things on our mistake?
Ah, true.
Oh, thank you. Old guy water time.
I think I'm done.
No, it went numb and like started.
Yeah.
So like, okay.
Sensei starting in the same position every time. He'll do this where he'll pick a position that he wants to learn to fight from, and that's all he'll fight from for a month, trying to figure out every way to attack and defend out of that position.
What's the starting in Greyhound?
Just basically start after I got a wish done.
Okay, how
quick? Same. You just go in before you start bullets. Afterwards, you don't just.
I know that, so I'm like, yeah.
I know, but some people look. There's posture where you're like bad posture. Actually, versus bad posture. You see this? What if my posture is right?
Lean forward, yeah.
So it's like, it's weird. I'm like, this? Even if I do this. Try to get there by 7.